2016, paper 1, question 8, without using mathematical tables or a calculator, evaluate. Ensure that you don't use a mathematical table or calculator because the examiner will deny you marks. And there is a way they know that you have used a calculator, because here, in the application of indices, we need to apply to write 27 to the powers of 3, 81 to the powers of 3, 16 to the powers of 2, and then we'll be able to simplify. So 27 is the same as 3 cubed, and you multiply by 2 over 3, you multiply by, now here, it is the 81 is the same as 3 to power 4, or divide by 16 is 2 to power 4, into bracket, to power minus a quarter. So this is equals to, we open the bracket, so 3 times 3 will be, divide by 3 is 1, so this is 3 to power 2, you multiply by, now this is the same as 3 over 2, then to power 4, multiply by minus 1 over 4. So once you write like that, and then 4 divided by 4 is 4, so this is equals to 3 to power 2 multiplied by, now this will be 3 to power minus 1 divided by 2 to power minus 1. So this is equals to 3 to power 2, because 3 is inverse, so it is 3 to power 1, and 2 will be, you come up there, so this is to power 2 to power 1 because of the minus, and that you cancel, 3 divided by 3 squared, you get 3, so you multiply 3 times 2, then you should be able to get is equals to 6. So that is how you work it out, and you get yourself 3 marks.